If you've decided to use a relational database to store your data, which should you use? For the beginning user, MySQL has many advantages over its competitors. To start with, it's free. The community edition of MySQL is fully featured and can scale up far beyond the simple tables that this course calls for. This is no small thing. MySQL's chief competitors are the Oracle DBMS and Microsoft SQL Server. Both of those companies have commercial licenses that can cost thousands or tens of thousands of dollars for moderate-sized installations. There are enterprise versions of MySQL that have similar licenses, but they're not necessary for a beginner or even a small company. The only major downside of the Community Edition is that you don't get any official tech support. Another advantage is ease of use. Although you'll see through this course that MySQL is not exactly simple, it is easy to get started with. Starting with a self-contained installation package, you can get started creating databases and tables with the MySQL workbench without even learning any SQL. The workbench also makes it easy to visualize the results of your queries and to import and export data into other software packages. Although it's not as forgiving as, say, Microsoft Excel, MySQL lets you play around with your databases and with your DBMS installation without too much worry of catastrophic accidental damage. The third advantage is that it's open source. Even if you never dive into the source code yourself, it means a tremendous number of third-party tools have been developed to extend your installation. It also means there are a lot of users who have delved into the code, and that means that even if you don't buy a support contract, you're likely to find resources online to help you solve any problems with MySQL. This ties into its final major advantage. It's enormously popular and used by people of all skill levels. For many years, MySQL has been a top-tier DBMS, and that means that if you have questions when you're working with it, someone else online has probably already asked them and received an answer. There are also guides and examples for thousands of different use cases. There's a reason why MySQL is so popular. The disadvantages of MySQL are fairly minor compared to its advantages, especially for beginners, people with small databases, or people who will only use the database while others administer it. Though MySQL can scale up to enormous size, larger databases are less efficient than its competitors, and you'll have fewer tools for monitoring or optimizing those large databases. There are also some tools, like full-text searching, that are not supported out of the box and require add-ons to use. It's also not fully SQL compliant. While basic queries are largely similar to standard SQL, some tweaking will be necessary to migrate to other DBMSs, which themselves may not be fully compliant. The advantages of MySQL should make you confident that it's a useful tool for learning how to use a database, as well as a practical database solution in its own right.